Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I'll be sharing a concise tutorial on how to change the Hikvision DVR verification code via a web browser. Let's begin with the steps. Open the SADP tool. I'll be using the SADP tool to detect devices connected to the network. Ensure that your DVR and laptop or computer are connected to the same network. Double-click on the displayed IP address in the tool to access the login screen of the Hikvision DVR. Enter admin as the username and your DVR password. Then, click on the login button. Now, let's proceed to change the verification code. Follow these steps. Go to the configuration menu. Navigate to the network settings. Select advanced settings and choose platform access. The verification code is displayed here. You can edit it by clicking on the I sign and make changes. For example, let's change it to Hikvision 77. After modifying, click on the Save button. The configuration will be saved successfully. Next, go to the Live View menu. It's important to note that you may encounter an error at this point due to the recent verification code change. To resolve this, return to the verification code section. Copy the updated code and proceed to the local menu. In the local menu, update the encryption key. This step ensures the security of your DVR. By changing the verification code, you can prevent unauthorized access and protect your DVR. Once you have updated the verification code, you can proceed with Live View. That's it. You have successfully changed the Hikvision DVR verification code via a web browser. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.